What do you get when you combine a hardworking St. Louis businessman, a new idea, and a recipe for sourdough bread from San Francisco? A delicious breakfast, but not before a hard day's night at the St. Louis Bread Company.
When you're fast asleep, Ken Rosenthal and his employees are hard at work at the St. Louis Bread Company in Kirkwood. Ken opened the business 6 months ago after falling in love with the taste of sourdough bread in San Francisco.
This is the sourdough starter that was brought from San Francisco, and this is used to create the sourdough bread that will be baked tomorrow.
So this is flour and water and yeast?
Correct. It's a natural yeast that causes the bread to rise.
And rise it does, long before most of you do. In fact, like most bakers, Ken has to get up when some people are going to bed, 2 a.m.
I actually enjoy it. You have to change your life. You have to change the things that you do. I know people don't call me after a certain hour, and you have to take naps every once in a while, but I've enjoyed it.
The return of the small neighborhood bakery is a trend some see as nostalgic. Baby boomers have fond memories of the bakeries of their childhood years. And for businessmen like Ken Rosenthal, it's a chance to create something that big bakeries can't.
Creating sourdough bread, for instance, is a very slow, tedious process, and it's difficult for a large commercial bakery to create that type of a product.
And for Ken Rosenthal, to create it takes a hard day's night.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get your money, just to hear you say, you're gonna give me...
My wife says, go out and get some hot cross buns, so I'm going. It's easier than arguing, isn't it? 6 each.